stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Spot.
It misses on the springboard.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, forearm to the back.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Reigns completely beating Owens down here, refusing to show any sort of mercy.
Slam the door yet.
Sharp knee.
This rivalry is so deeply personal. Owens and Reigns just want to destroy each other.
Which begs the question, what approach should Kevin Owens take here?
Kevin Owens will do anything to win here in WWE, so he needs to abandon any morals to put down the big dog. Not that KO has a problem with abandoning morals. That's why he's the best.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Reigns really having his way right here.
Owens is getting shut down at return.
Compromised position here.
Here's
the pin. Title on the line.
Gets the shoulder up.
Not yet. Fails to connect on the springboard.
All right.
Guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
You know, it was only a matter of time before this man would make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be.
Overhand right lands. Ah, suplex. Reigns hangs on. Another one.
A third?
The trifecta.
Impressive counter.
Reigns able to sidestep.
reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. The challenger being outclassed here. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Yeah, Kale would have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Owens running into some trouble.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. The hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go. The spear by Reigns.
But champions need to finish the job.
The cover.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
The champion's shot is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. Dropping the elbow.
And I can't tell where exactly it's coming from, but Kevin is bleeding pretty badly now. Goodness gracious.
KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now. Taking so much energy to muster.
Taking it outside the ring now. Owens is always looking for a fight, and Reigns has brought him one.